What's up, y'all? I'm Jayla. I produced this. I wrote this. It's mine.
Ready when you are.
Hey, I'm Aaron Glaze. I am the director of Blindside. I got started with this project through Jayla. She sent me and Mark the script. We met up on set, kind of just talked it out, and I'm glad to be here. I'm working on my next short film. I'm currently writing that. It's going to be called Whispers. And I'm excited to continue to work with everyone else.
What's up, y'all? I'm Jayla, and I'm the writer and the producer of Blindsided, a quick short we're out here shooting today.
And what are you trying to do with these projects?
So with these projects, I really just want to showcase some of the up-and-coming talent that we have here in Atlanta. All of us are from different backgrounds and different experiences, but we all have a story to tell, and so we're just coming together and using our tools to put out some more content and chase our dreams. So that's why all of us are here today shooting a short.
So my name is Mark Hidalgo. On this project, I was the DP. I met Aaron and Jayla. We're working on the same show called Fight Night together. A lot of our crew has been on that, and it's been a great experience. But primarily, I direct and write and eventually produce, but that's the goal right now. I just wrote a pilot that I'm working on and going to be pitching soon, so hopefully you guys can see it soon.
Welcome in.
So I'm Michael Johnson, the second. I'm the gaffer for this set. I met Mark at SCAD, the college down in Savannah. And we didn't really work too much together at SCAD, but we were friends. But once we got out, both got to Atlanta, we started working together a lot last year. And I'm on the path to be a DP, also a gaffer. DP, gaffer, kind of. I gaff for some people, I DP for myself, you know. But that's where I'm going, that's where I'm headed. Right now, currently, I work in, I'm a member of the 479 union. And so I'm an electrician on my film sets.
I'm Kiara Ross. I am one of the actors here today. I'm playing Julissa. I currently am an assistant in the film world, but my long-term goals are definitely acting, writing, producing, and directing. Oh, and my Instagram is _KARASWorld. Kara's World. Follow me.
Yo, 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 what's up, everybody? It's Brandon Henderson. Pleasure and an honor to be here out here with Jayla Herring. But behind us, Aaron Glaze, putting together a small project. All of us kind of came along, you know, working under some great creatives on Fight Night. They kind of pitched me a project. They're doing some really cute, you know, kind of twilight moment between these two individuals, putting together this three-page piece. Coming to do some special things in 24, y'all. Catch me at being.historic on Instagram. Man, we're looking at being, you know, between the next trifecta talents of Atlanta, coming behind Donald Glover and other ones of that sort, man. So y'all be on the lookout. Peace.
And action.
Hi everyone, I am Rania Edmonds. I serve as a background actress performer. I have aspirations of being director, writer, and actress, and looking forward to where my future takes me, showing up authentic, just being in the room. You can follow me on Instagram at @BDollarsBrand, on Instagram as well as YouTube, and Facebook as my name.
Yeah, so my name is Jade. Some people call me Jade. We were on set for Blindsided. Today I was an extra, so I did like background work. I've always wanted to be an actress, so what I intend on doing is I'm gonna keep going. I'm just gonna keep going, keep applying to different positions, and I'm just keep doing my thing.
Bob!
Sorry about that.
Yeah. But I just wanna thank everybody for coming out. Thank you for supporting the film. Thank you for on their Sunday and volunteering and helping us make this. I appreciate all of y'all. And if y'all ever want to do something again, let's do it. I feel like all of us are creative and talented. We have that drive, we in our prime. So let's make it happen. I don't want this to be last time all of us are in a room together doing something. So I want everybody to please stay connected. We need each other's phone numbers and we just need to feel something great. And I love y'all so much. Aaron Mark.
Got a scene, shoot it our way, and we'll get it produced, planned out, we're gonna shoot some other shit. This will be the last time. Thank you guys for coming out.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you. All right, and then we'll see y'all on our Fight Night People tomorrow.